Hey y'all! Hey! Y'all here for Waist Beat Fitness? Okay, that's a lie. It's lukewarm fitness. It's lukewarm fitness, y'all. Lukewarm fitness. So listen, I'm ready to get this started. Let me be 110. Hold on, let me get the music together. Cause I don't own the rights to none of this music, so. Don't be out here. I don't own the rights to none of this music. This is just a playlist I put together. I am not a fitness professional. I just know that I don't like to work out for real. And all the professionals sometimes be taking me a little further than I want to go on a day. So on this day, I decided I would help the rest of us out because our knees be hurting, and we wanting to be fit, but I don't want to do push-ups, and I don't want to do crunches all the time. So I figured I would just come to y'all and be like, hey, how about some lukewarm fitness? We could body-oddy. We ain't got to oddy-oddy-oddy. We could just body-oddy. Just a little, you know, I just want to, I don't need to pop a, I can't be, no, we just body a little bit, just a little bit. So if you joining me, thank you for showing up. Let your peeps know we live right now with the lukewarm fitness. I said at 10, but you know, on time, me, my mom didn't name me on time, so I'm not gonna be it ever. That's what happened. But so thank you for joining. Like, real talk, I'm not a whole professional. I didn't come up with whole routines for this. I literally did me and you a favor and was like, I put together some songs so we could just groove a little bit. Because that's what we're doing. That's what we're doing. Now, I do not own the rights. I don't own the rights to none of this songs. I'm telling you again, I don't own the rights to none of this. It's a playlist, YouTube. I don't own none of the rights. It's on playlist for YouTube. It's live right now. I'm going to save the video if I can. I'm going to upload it to the CWC channel so you can get a replay if you missed it. But got my custom shirt right here. Custom shirt, big girls rule the world. Of course, you can't. I mean, if you read backwards, only like 25% of the population. Never mind. I'm too smart for my own good. Too smart. So, lukewarm fitness. We ain't going into the oddy oddy. We just gonna simmer the pot. We just gonna simmer the pot, okay? All right, y'all with me with the simmering of the pot? All right, let's get it. Because this is my jam. It's my jam. And if y'all hopping on, let me know if you can hear the music. Hey, how you doing? Welcome to Lukewarm Fitness. Let me know if you can hear the music. Because I ain't a whole fitness professional. I'm trying to work this out. I'm just out here making sure that we still got some limber kneecaps and we get in. So this is my warm up for lukewarm fitness. Suck in the stomach as much as you can. And you just start doing your circle. If you a twerker, you can. But you get into the music. You really just want to. This is lukewarm. We ain't doing a lot. I ain't doing a whole lot. I can't. I'm somebody's mom. I just want to burn a few calories. So you hold that and keep it moving side to side. I don't have a whole routine for this, but I'm going to try. So if you can. This is lukewarm. We ain't even. We just simmer in the pot. And this is one of my jams, and I just put together a little playlist real quick. If you can hang in there for it, that's cool. But right now, we just simmering the pot. We ain't even doing a whole lot. This is my workout routine, personally. And if you're sucking in your stomach, the crazy part is as you move like this, you start to feel it on the sides. But you really ain't doing push-ups. We ain't got all that to do. We just simmering the pot a little bit. So let everybody know we just simmering the pot. Lukewarm fitness. We ain't out here doing too much. And then I
She with me, she feel like she hit the lotto.
You know, you gotta get your little pop, boy. It's just a chest pump. We ain't doing too much. We're just bringing the shoulders back. Let me know if the music is too loud. But we still moving back and forth. So you want to keep that move back and forth. We ain't doing too much. Lukewarm fitness. I'm just saying. So that's lukewarm fitness. That's lukewarm fitness. All right, y'all, I'm going to turn down the aim. I set up a whole little playlist on YouTube. So I was trying to configure technology, but I can't YouTube and this at the same time. So I'm going to upload this to YouTube. Thank you for joining Lukewarm Fitness, Kay. We ain't doing too much. We just simmering the pot. We ain't body out. We just going oddy, oddy, oddy just a little bit. Just a little bit. So I got the next song coming up. Now, don't hate on my music. This is just how I got my four pack. And let me tell you, I ain't doing a whole lot. This is just, you suck it in, and we just moving side to side. But if you want to get into it, and then you go back to a little squat. Get into it. Little squat. Just some lukewarm. We ain't doing a whole lot. We ain't doing a whole lot. We just trying to keep the knees a little limber. And if you want to, I'm going to put the remote down. If you want to get the arms involved, you just... Trust me, I ain't doing a whole lot. But you see, I'm working up my little bit of a sweat because we moving. And then you know you got an opportunity to really shake your waist beads if you're a waist bead warrior. Yes, just lukewarm. We ain't... You got to get your arms in if you want to do a little chest. We just two-stepping. Bam! Just hit them with the hip. And just a little squat. We ain't even doing a lot. Killing it. But you sucking it in a little bit. And if you can't hold it in, that's okay. Let it go. Let it go. Just keep that move, though. It's just ass. We ain't doing a whole lot. We got about four more songs. And this ain't the whole move, but lukewarm. We just simmer in the pot. You can add your arms. Just hit them with the hip. Bam, we ain't doing too much. We just, and if your hips is bad, that's okay. You just, we gonna warm them up. That's all I got, y'all. That's all I got. I'm saying, this is lukewarm fitness. I'm not a whole ass instructor. I'm just going to be honest with you. Not a whole instructor. Just going to be honest. I'm just out here with my little four pack and I figured I'd share. So this is how we get lukewarm. And you see three songs. You saw what I was doing, three songs. Okay, we done burnt some calories. So get your water together. We moving on. Come on, technology, work with me now. Here we go. Now, instead of bending the knees, we gonna do this one with the two-step with the feet kick out. Oh! Yes, I'm telling you, and it's just a light workout. We ain't doing too much. We ain't gotta do all of that. No, we just... Lukewarm, we simmer in the pot. Blessings are sucking it in and you just doing this? All you doing is limbering up the hips. And if you stand straight up, you can go back, get that back stretched out, go forward. But you see where my hands are? I got the remote in my hands, y'all. Oh, crap kills, I'm sorry. And you're just stretching your arms out. You stretching out that back. But we ain't doing too much. Remember, it's just a foot kick out. Hold on, let me see if I can show y'all my foot. So, y'all see me? I'm in flip-flops. We ain't even doing too much. And if you got something to say about my pedicure, let it go. Let it go. Because we ain't doing too much. But y'all see, glistening. And all we doing is just chilling. And if you want to add your arms, we ain't doing too much. We ain't doing too much. I ain't got time to be doing too much. Come on now. But you want to feel a workout. But you don't want to act like you don't ever want to do it again. And then if you want to get jazzy, kick your foot. But if you don't feel jazzy, that's okay. Keep it with the arms. And if you lean it back, you're able to really hit this part. And again, all you doing is chilling. This is lukewarm fitness. We ain't got all that to do. Ah. And if your arms is tired, that's cool. We just rocking it out. Rocking it out. Y'all see this? Glistening, I'm telling you. Heart racing, we got the cardio going. We ain't even doing too much. Anybody feeling like they hurting? I don't feel like I'm hurting. We gonna turn down the ads, y'all, cause, listen, they be playing on YouTube. You put a YouTube playlist together, they still give you an ad. We gonna turn it down though, cause I respect the hustle. I'm trying to get there, trying to get there. All right, y'all. Next song. And again, lukewarm fitness. That's all I'm telling you. Spread the word. We ain't doing too much. This one. You just keep the legs together and we just swaying. And you moving your arms. Now, mind you, I'm not no professional. Thank you. Glistening, lukewarm is where it glistens. Not no professional, we just making sure we keeping ourselves limber. You wanna add some shoulder action? If you don't feel like it, it's okay. You see, I still got the remote in my hand. I'ma turn it up. Here we go. We blessed with life. And if you really just wanna, thank you, Tink. I'm doing my lukewarm fitness right now. Y'all see this? We ain't even doing too much. Step forward, back, rock it. Step forward, back, rock it. Not right now. Step forward, back, rock it. Here we go. We ain't even doing too much. You ain't even gotta go. You ain't, nah. We ain't here for that at lukewarm fitness. I told you. We just two-stepping our calories down. And if you wanna add a little, you can, but we really just sway them arms and hips, y'all. Just groove. We blessed with life. We ain't got all that extra to do. We just want to be a day. We want to live well for another day. Let's get it. And burn a few calories, because I know I'm going to make a poor decision on some M&M's in a minute. I just want to burn a few calories before I get them in me. At least I can say I did it. And lukewarm fitness is just a little bit every day. You ain't even got to really bust it down the whole time. It's a little bit. Here we go, a little bit every day. We ain't even doing a whole lot. Just lukewarm. But you see, we glistening. Just not a whole lot, but these knees. And if you want to just go down a little bit more, just help the knees. You see, I ain't doing a whole butterfly. We just stepping. Just take a moment. Because we blessed with life, y'all. We ain't got time for this. Listen. Just hanging out, chilling. And it's the same little, we just, and ride that out. How y'all feeling? How are y'all feeling with lukewarm fitness? How y'all feeling? Tell me how y'all feeling with lukewarm fitness, because I'm telling you, it took me a little bit to think of this concept because it's necessary. Not everybody wanna all the time, and I can't keep up. I'm getting a little older. I can't keep up. I need a little just a oddy, not a. I need somebody to just oddy with me, just a little bit, just a little bit. So if you're just joining, here we go with lukewarm fitness. So this one. We just 4 steps. We ain't doing too much. Yes, we just swaying. We just killing it. But you burning way more. And you want to try to keep your arms close to you because this little movement right here is what's working this part right here. And instead of having an arm curl, you just keep them close. And I'm probably off beat, y'all, but I was just trying to show y'all. Here we go. If you just do that, you'll start to feel it. And it also helps with the movement. If you got carpal tunnel, it helps to stretch. Because I need to keep it simple. I ain't got time for everything. So thank you for joining. I'm just showing y'all my assurance. And if your hips are starting to hurt too much, I'm sorry, y'all. Pants, right? If your hips is starting to hurt too much, you can really just get into a squat for a second and just. And it's a gentle sway, but it's still enough to engage everything at the same time. And if your knees start to bother you, I got you. You just. Ain't nobody got time. Just slow. I said lukewarm. We ain't in here to just a little bit. Just simmered up hot. We ain't here to do a whole lot. In my old school, y'all know, Leah, bring it around town. Bring that around town for us. And if you're using your hands like this again, for my people with carpal tunnels, it helps with that stretch. Because I don't know about some of my beaters and braiders out there. I know you can work out everything else, but them hands still hurt. Come on, let's get with the lukewarm fitness. We just simmering. Y'all see this glisten though? We just simmering now. We ain't even doing a whole lot. And you see, I ain't moved too much. I'm still engaged. And if you can't suck it all the way in, that's okay. Just as much as you can. And if you a waist beater, you want to make sure them bad boys is moving. Bring them around to town. Just bring that around town. I'm just saying. We got to... And if you want to... Told y'all, I ain't have a whole routine. I just be grooving. The song come on. I just be doing what I'm doing. But the movements of what I'm doing help me to burn pounds, inches, and months. And yeah, it's a workout, but I ain't stressed out. I don't feel like I don't ever want to do it again. I ain't cancel my subscription. I'm just putting it out there. It's Lukewarm Fitness. It's just Lukewarm Fitness. Lukewarm. You would think I would hit the mute button, right? If I could find... There you go. You would think I would just hit the mute button during the commercial. Not... Duh. I'm so damn smart. I'm stupid. You know how that happens? You know how that happens. All right, y'all. So this is one of my slower grooves. So all I do... If you can see, just moving my butt back and forth. And I know it seems like we doing a whole lot, but honestly, it helps to get rid of your faux pas if you just... And we not doing a whole lot with this, but if you can't get that rock, that's okay. I got something else. It's a two-step. And it does the same thing. And once you get your groove, you'll be able to, and get, but we ain't doing that. This is Lukewarm Fitness. We just, real gentle like, we just want to look cute, and we want to slim it down. We don't want to, we ain't got to, no, we just look cute. Yes, you get it, Bob. You just want to, we just want to, real slow. And if you want to add some shoulder, and that helps with the back, if you want to get rid of that back fat, add some of that shoulder. What they say, some deep shoulder action. Deep shoulder action. Sis, that get you some deep shoulder action. But what you don't know is going up and down, for those of you who have neck problems and back problems, it's helping to release that tension for you. So if you get you some deep shoulder action, come on. Deep shoulder, deep shoulder, deep shoulder, and you just swaying back and forth, and if you get tired, that's okay, shake that shit off, yeah, just shake that shit off, and you ain't even gotta do the whole heart, we just gently shake that shit off. I see, Lukewarm Fitness like a motherfucker, but we still. That's all we doing. We ain't even doing a whole lot. We just gentle movement. But with every gentle movement, you're engaging something. So just gentle move. Move them shoulders. So that's all I'm saying. And if you want to add the, here we go. I don't belly dance, but it look like I do. And that's okay. Because I'm getting rid of these bat wings. And I'm getting rid of my faux pas. And I can still eat my damn M&M's later. Because I done already burnt the pounds at the beginning of the day. I'm smashing them shits. And if I decide I'm going to Chick-fil-A, I'm eating that too. Because tomorrow morning, I'm going to get up and bust this out. 30 minutes every day. And if you don't do it in the morning, you can bang it out in the evening. We ain't even doing a whole lot. It's lukewarm. You fit it in where it comes in. I ain't want to call it room temperature, because lukewarm sounds a little bit better. We ain't spicy, but we simmer. We just simmer a bit. Just simmer. Come on, simmer with me. Just simmer a bit. And if you got one arm out and you just simmering, now mind you, I don't own the rights to none of this. Again, YouTube playlist, we simmering. Y'all see how we simmered? We ain't even got all that extra to do. See, lukewarm fitness for you, and you just burnt, I don't know how many pounds. If you saw how I was doing it from the beginning to the end, there we go. We just working the waist beads on their way down. If y'all ain't hear my testimony before, let me tell you. Walked out of them for 2020. 2020 said I had it. I said, you know what? Me too. 2021 said, let's get it. Lukewarm fitness. Lukewarm fitness. So let's talk about it. Where we gonna go? Lukewarm. Simmer. Y'all see me, I'm dancing with the remote too. I ain't got no common sense. You gonna get it. And then I just do a gentle rock. Bring it in. Let it go. Bring it in. Let it go. Bring it in. Let it go. Bring it in. And this is just a gentle. If you can't do all of that, that's okay. I got it. We're just doing a little. And then you can put your hands up and really engage. And if you don't know, when you stand straight up with your arms up, it literally flattens your tummy out. So you ain't got no choice but to engage. You're like, oh, my heart, they tired, girl. All right, I got you. Got you, my arms, you tired, girl. Ooh. But then you just incorporate lukewarm. Simmer that pot just a little bit. Just simmer the pot a little bit. We ain't doing a whole lot. Simmering just a little bit. I believe we got like one more song left and then we done. You see me, I ain't even doing too much. And you see me, I'm just go right into, as soon as it start doing too much, we just gonna go back off of that. What you don't know is a hand clap. Turning back and forth helps with this movement here for these elbows. So if some of y'all getting tennis elbow out here, can't bend it straight down. All right, y'all, see? Whew. All right, y'all. This is the last song. Don't judge me. We out with this song. Don't judge me. Last one. This is the one where I'm like, all right, I'm about to start my day. This is the move, that's it. If you vibing with me, kill it. And you can break it all the way down if you want. But for real, you just electric slides in this vibe. Ah! And you can just add your own flair, but lukewarm fitness. Again, I don't own the rights, but I'm telling you, no mind me. Me no idiot. Simmer that pot. You add some chest. Get your face. Ah. Y'all see me, I be getting hype at the end. This is the last song. Yeah. I keep it. Make your legs is bothering you. That's all I'm saying. We ain't even doing too much, Luke. Warm. Getting it. Not doing too much. And we out. We out. We out. We out. We out. We out. Thank you. Thank you. My phone was dinging and everything. I forgot to put it on Do Not Disturb, y'all. But thank you. Thank you so much. Thank you for joining me for Lukewarm Fitness. I hope you got a workout. I'm telling you, we wasn't here for the hurt or the pain and all. No, we was here just to simmer that pot a little bit. Kill it just a little bit for us. That's all. So join me on the CWC Education Station later on today, because your girl was definitely going in on YouTube about these 2021 vibes and tomfoolery. Ain't nobody got time to be waiting on you to figure out your motherfucking dream, because I just figured out mine. Lukewarm Fitness. Come back, y'all.